64 years after his grandfather Bert missed out on a medal at the 1948 London Games, Canada's Mark Oldershaw returned to Britain to finally claim an Olympic medal for the illustrious canoeing family.